Are you also annoyed with this Copilot button that shows up on every single cell that you click on? Well, one thing you can do to hide it is to click on the Copilot icon and select to hide it until you reopen this same document. That, however, is a very document-specific fix and temporary. So another thing that you can do is right-click anywhere on your ribbon and click on Customize the Ribbon. And this will actually open up your Excel options. And once here, select Copilot from the options and you'll see different things that you can do here. Now, enable Copilot, that's automatically checked off so that you can, well, use Copilot. Without it, you won't be able to use it at all. You can get rid of the icon by disabling it, so just uncheck this box. But personally, I actually like using Copilot. So I'm going to go with the option that says show Copilot icon only for highly relevant suggestions. To be honest, I haven't seen it show up yet with any highly relevant suggestions, so I'm not really sure what will trigger it. But let's just say by checking this off, you can pretty much work in your Excel sheet icon free. So click OK, and then now, no more Copilot icon.